Do you have one of these 4-player Pac-Man machines at your local arcade? Well, if you do, you probably know that these joysticks never get maintained and make the game impossible to play. So that's why I tried to bring the experience home to my McDonald's touchscreen table. And with a little digital finagling, I got it working. Here's how it went when I played with some friends.
Oh, come on, I had that! You guys kissed.
Yeah, that was pretty cute. I wish someone would kiss me.